Welcome to this tutorial video, where you will learn how to use the TeamViewer app for Salesforce within the Service Cloud. Once you have logged in as a supporter on login.salesforce.com, click the Cases tab in the menu bar and continue by selecting All Open Cases in the drop-down menu. Open the desired case by clicking on its case number. Open the TeamViewer section. If you have never used TeamViewer from your Salesforce instance before, you will be asked to sign in to TeamViewer. Provide the account you want to link to your Salesforce account, and on the following screen, grant Salesforce permission by choosing Allow. Create a new TeamViewer support session. The TeamViewer section will be updated with new information and details, such as the customer and the supporter link, as well as the validity of the session. To invite a customer to your session, copy the customer link and send it to your customer. The easiest way is to click on Share and paste it into the field Optional Chatter Post. Additionally, you can choose a predefined email template in the drop-down menu. Once done, the message will be visible in the customer's chatter feed. Initiate the connection by clicking on the supporter link. You will be automatically forwarded to the TeamViewer app. After your customer has accepted the incoming connection, you can perform the necessary steps. In our case, we are quickly going to reset the customer's Bluetooth service. After closing the connection with TeamViewer, you can leave a comment on the connection with your customer and save it. You can either leave the session open if you want to use the same session code while it is valid again. Otherwise, you can close the session by clicking on Close Session. If you want to help your customer with augmented reality using the TeamViewer Pilot app, you can also create a TeamViewer Pilot session. To see detailed information on the session and connections, such as the start and end date, as well as the duration and the notes you provided, after the session, click in the case view on the TeamViewer Connection History tab. To get an overview of all connections to your customers, there is a global connection report available. The easiest way to see it, search for TeamViewer in the Salesforce search field and select TeamViewer Connection Report. Thanks for watching.